go to heaven, the way is narrow. As Jesus is coming soon, let us align our life in accordance with the word of God. There's a verse in the Bible in book of Proverbs 19th chapter 26th verse. It says, he who does violence to his father and chases away his mother is a son who brings shame and reproach. It says, he who does violence to his father and chases away his mother is a son who brings shame and reproach. Today God is talking to us. Whatever God's word teaches, let us align our life according to it. It clearly says, one who does violence to his father will bring shame and reproach to his life. And who chases away his mother will lose the promises and the blessings of God. Let us make a decision to align our life according to God's word. Jesus is coming soon, and let the word minister to us and our lives.